We all experience joy, but sometimes life presents us with interruptions. Detours that can rob us of our joy. What if these interruptions were actually a gift? What if you could discover true joy by embracing life's detours?